Yes, it would be cruel to say it, but giving away a two-goal advantage can only happen once in the 1970 World Cup, and we know who did that. I don't think Brazil are going to do it here. Erzino, faced by Facchetti. Oh, it's not a bad ball for Pelé on the right side. It's Carlos Alberto. And what a great goal that was!